Good morning everyone, welcome and welcome back to Maya Stories channel. Today we are back at Woodlands Temporary Bus Interchange, planning to go to Kota Tinggi, Malaysia. Okay, so hopefully today there won't be much traffic on the bus interchange here, so that we can quickly go to Johor Bahru, yeah? Alright, okay. Looking at the crowds, likely we are going to wait for 3 to 4 bus before our turn. Okay, bus coming. Feeling fast. Like movie here. Okay, after about 1 hour, yeah, crossing from Singapore to Johor Bahru, finally we have arrived at Johor Bahru. Okay, the next bus going to Kota Tinggi is at 11 a.m. So I guess we are going to have our breakfast somewhere here in Johor Bahru, yeah. Okay, let's go. Okay. We are going back to the bus terminal area, yeah, after our nice breakfast, waiting for the bus to Kota Tinggi. Bus henti-henti. Okay, we are heading to the bus terminal. The bus to Kota Tinggi is bus service T10, T10. But we are looking. Oh, this one I think full already. Still got space. Kota Tinggi. Okay. Okay, 9:13. Bus is leaving the bus terminal, ya, heading to Kota Tinggi. Okay, we are heading to Larkin first before finally going to Kota Bahru, ya. Kota Bahru, Kota Tinggi. heading to the terminal. We have arrived ya at Kota Tinggi. Okay, Kota Tinggi platform 12 ya. Yeah, this is the bus terminal at Kota Tinggi ya. Tun Sri Lanang. Okay, so where are we going right now?
Going to have lunch.
Have lunch, ah? Okay, let's go. Where shall we go? To the mall?
The terminal feels like Luang Terminal. But the shop feels like what? Pontian.
In fact, this is pretty close to Kluang. Just now they have this direction going to Kulai, not Kluang. Okay, we are heading to the Basar. Is that the one?
Oh no. I can go Kuala Lumpur also.
Oh, of course.
No, not Basar.
That one is the Makan Padang. Okay, we are heading to the Rumah Makan Padang ya, Padang Makan Place. It's just around the area. I think this way lah.
Okay, that's all our video about how to go to Kota Tinggi, Johor. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video,
where we will explore Kota Tinggi in one day.
Bye-bye.